This video is going to go over how to search for classes. So once again, we're going to start at the main page of the Bakersfield College website and click on Inside BC. It thinks for a second and logs us in. And then we go to MyBanWeb and we're going to go down to Look Up Classes and go ahead and click on that. So once we click Look Up Classes, we're going to get to this page where we select a term. And again, I've got Spring 22 right here. But if I want something different, I can click this arrow, search for my term. Again, we've got a lot right here, but I want to see the Spring 2022. So I click that and click Continue. And then I'm going to get a menu that looks like this. And here's where we're going to search for the courses to see what's available for what we're looking for. So I would like to find a public speaking class, and I know that's in communication. So I'm going to go ahead and type in communication. As I start to type, I get options, and I can just click communication. If I know a course number, I can put it right here. If I have an idea of what the title is, I could put that here. I don't really, though, so I can click search. I can also click this advanced search, which will limit my search results a little bit. If I know what campus I want or what college, I could put that in here. Let's say I know that I want to go to Bakersfield College. I could use that as my advanced search. I don't want to put anything in campus because if I do that, let's say I select BC Main Campus, I won't see the other options that are around, including online, and I really want to see all of those options. The one thing that I think it's handy to check is this open sections only, so I'm not being presented with sections that are already closed. So once I make those selections, I can go ahead and click search, and let's see what results I get for communication. Now, public speaking, that's what I was looking for, and it's the first thing that shows up. So I'm going to go ahead and just scroll and see. I really want a Tuesday-Thursday class that's later in the day. Let's see what I can find. All right, so my Monday-Wednesday options, that's what's coming up first. I scroll, and now I start seeing things that might work for me. I've got a Tuesday-Thursday from 4:15 to 7:25, and it says it's a hybrid class. So that's interesting. It means not all of my class sessions have to be in person. All right, I'm going to keep scrolling. This one is Main Campus. Tuesday, Thursday, 8 to 9:25, though. I really wanted something later. So I'm just going to keep looking. Here's a 1 to 2:25, and it's on Main Campus. And this looks like something that I'm interested in. So what I want to do, I can't add classes from here, but I can make note of this CRN. And then later when I go to register, I can just go ahead and enter that CRN. But I'm not done. I also wanted to look up a math class. So I know that I need Math B22. So to start my search again, I'm just going to go over here to the right and click on this green Search Again button. And now I want to check over what I put in before. I don't want communication anymore, so I'm going to click on that X to get rid of that. Now I want math, and I want it to be Math B22. Let's try putting in a specific course number and see how that goes for us. So Mathematics B22. Again, I want it to be a Bakersfield College class and open sections only, and then I click search. All right, so Math B22 is showing up for me. And for this class, I think I want Monday, Wednesday in the morning. Let's look for something Monday, Wednesday in the morning. All right, so, this one is Monday, Wednesday, and Tuesday, Thursday. Oh, I might have to do all of them. But this is a morning class. All right, I'm going to come back to that because it's 8 to 8:50. Let's see if there's anything better. This one's 9:35 to 10:25, 6 to 8, Tuesday, Thursday, 6 to 8:05. All right, I'm going to keep going. This one's online. I don't think I want online. I think I want to do a face-to-face. So I'm going to come back up, and I saw this 8 to 8:50. I'm going to make note of the CRN, 32009. And then when I want to register for classes, I can go straight to it. So I've searched for two classes, and that's all you have to do to search for classes. Just remember to make note of those CRNs to make registering easy.